Okay. Ooh, spin metal leaves. Yeah, edgy boy. Edgy boy. Checking out the basement real quick, seeing if there's anything down here for us to loot. Oh dear god. Oh dear god. I went downstairs. Now I'm here. Apparently that... If you go in the basement from the stairs right here, like, it goes down to, that area we were at with the question mark, guys. In this, like, bunker over here. Do you get that if I pick it up too, or no? Like, there was spin metal here. Were you able to see that? But here's more spin metal. I know you trade, if you get enough of it, you can like trade in for certain items, but that's about it as far as I know.
You know, this place must have been amazing before the collapse.
Amazing.
Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships, off to build cities beyond.
Yeah. It's really weird, and the worst part is he's not even that good. Good.
Up the hill, the building with the radar. That's the Skywatch.
Brooklyn Yakuza, just what I would expect in this in real life. It's like I'm really... Yeah. Yeah, my grenade's hitting for one damage. And our reward is absolutely nothing. Okay. I guess they're mission objectives in some of their missions or something. Spin metal. I don't know, it's shiny. I'm drawn to the shine. That hurt. Close the window then.
Should I close the window?
Yeah. I was hoping I could like run up and recruit that guy to our team. Respond. No, the captain. Ten second respawn times a little bit. Can't wait to fight him on the way out too. Oh, here. Okay. Mine's kind of green and blue.
We're in. This was one of Skywatch's old array stations, a link to the lunar colony.
Oh, you have a kickstand like my old Windows phone.
You talking to me or somebody else? Ghosts of Halo Past.
Dead end. Fallen sealed escape. I can get it open.
They're in the walls. Guard cheering while you unlock the door.
The Fallen really didn't want anybody getting in. Or out. Is this? Lots of motion ahead. I've got a bad feeling about this.
So immersive. Dark step, the darker version of dubstep.
There's a wizard here. You have to kill it.
It's a wizard. Find a wizard and break his wand. Scrub-like.
The wizard's here.
I said the wizard's here. Got ears spawn.
Haven't been on Earth in centuries. The darkness could be a lot closer than we think.
What the hell?
We should probably get moving.
Nothing here. So why did he just like die all of a sudden? That makes sense. Warping Claws, Psy Umbra, meh. cryptid leg armor. Can we go to town together, or? Pop in real quick then. What do you mean?
What?
What?
All the resources they give us to study before we go to class, none of these things work.
Can I have a sip of your drink? What's that?
You still playing?
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm so upset. That shit's working.
In my broadcast.
What's the point of having all these, like, fucking shits?
And one other person can hear you. Man, loading times are bad. What is this? Things. I don't know. Like, I kind of want to, but then I'm like, oh, what if I regret buying something?
I wish I could go with you.
See ya.
I prefer the night. Till next time.
Yes.
Nothing. thing is impenetrable. Hopefully this is close. Come back before I get bored.
Kind of curious how you identify items in this. Holy fuck. Oh, that loaded pretty quickly, actually.
This time we can go wherever we want. Guardians have been planting beacons here to connect back to the tower. We find them, we can help the city. I'm already detecting a few.
Yeah. Hi. This is a patrol mission, I think. You can jump on.
Guardians, this is a scouting mission. If you want it, here's the details.
Provide an accurate estimate of enemy power in the divide. Yeah, that's it. Where is it, though? Over here?
Oh my god, it's like Halo. sticky grenade.
Sticky grenade.
I'm gonna take my burrow.
Thank you. You're very sweet. Oh, spin metal.
What does it do?
You traded him. Master Chief, where are you? Huh? Oh, that's weird, I don't see you.
It's on the other side. Wait.
You're invisible for some reason. Oh, there you are. I missed my sniper rifle. One of those guys are dead already. Come on, girl.
Fuck.
Fucking level 15 and a level 2. Get out of here. Fuck. Is your ability like a jetpack or a glide?
Nobody wins a war without intelligence. Then again, the Fallen have gotten pretty far without any. What's next?
Okay. That explains. I have a glide. Probably why I'm so fat and can't get up there. Ooh, follow me. Something shiny over here. Damn it, it's just a fucking flower. That was like some gold pick-up-able thing. Hurt.
A little bit of time for a bounty on a bunch of targets. Sending the details.
Punish the enemies of the light. Anyone in particular, or...? Everything's so strong. Oh, shit.
Job. I'll send Cade an update.
Thanks, Tyrion. Tyrion is sending somebody an update. Ether hunt. Take out fallen dregs and vandals and gather their ether subs. I think I'm really playing an MMO.
Ah.
Yeah, all right, mission now complete.
I think it's because you're streaming.
Probably. Oh, I think I forgot to get them. Ooh. I forgot. What about the beacons? Game is hard.
You know what Dave said?
What?
He was like, you'll never play Monaco ever again.
I don't give a shit what Dave says. And I guess it just wants to find us a lobby so that we feel like we're actually playing an MMO because we'll see other people wandering around the four NPC town, but who knows? Spending all my money.
I'm gonna X-Bone.
Why?
I can play with my friends.
Play what?
I can scream at it. And they could do things.
Nothing is impenetrable. Hopefully this is close.
Okay, I have the bounty.
Who are we fighting outside? Lone Star.
Really? How do I do that?
Thank you.
Oh. Hello, hello. Hello, I'm gay. Okay. Mine's saying it's good around here, so.
Where's the camera?
I don't have a camera.
Oh,
dumbass.
Close of a camera.
People will be like, what is that? Is that his leg? And they'll never know, it's my balls. Can you sell items? I don't. Ow.
You take care of that gun, don't you?
Oh. Oh, you paid a 250 unobtainium for this, you get 10 back. Whatever, at least I cleaned out my shitty inventory. Have you gotten to the other side of this tower yet? I guess it's the other races, but oh, I thought everybody here was like a warlock or some shit. Tower North. I don't know what that is, but let's see. It's a. Start again. Guardian Outfitter. Oh, I can buy little symbols and be kawaii. Oh, I could buy a symbol of the wolf for only 3,000 glimmers.
So long.
Oh boy, that at a fair price. Executor Hideo, new monarchy. I don't know.
Remember.
I wonder if a lot of these are like PvP things or something.
Your light shines strong, Warlock.
Hero emblems. Decorate myself in legendary armors. Wrong, weirdly. Touching me much. I don't know. It looks like you have to do like raids or something to get the pieces for the gear, but yeah. apparently there's another opposite of the way into the North Tower. There's another area. I don't know. Everybody has vague names that don't actually describe what they do. Oh, it's just the hangar. Okay. Question.
Ooh. I like that one. Cool. What's that one?
Okay, I think Crucible's the multiplayer. Can we do that? Should I go back to the patrol area? Should I go back to the area we were before? Okay. A skater boy said, "See you later, boy." So I see the Earth and the Moon. Guess not. On the computer. Well, why aren't you studying? Go to bed. That's not studying. God, I want a new ship so I don't look like a peasant.
Picking up a few beacons. Where to?
Okay, let's see. That's not the button, that's the PlayStation button. There we go. Oh, there's one right here. Perfect. You have to go pretty far in there for the,
No enemy in a thousand worlds is as fearsome as 5 miles of unknown terrain.
Like a bunch of ants again.
Stand by for coded dispatch.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, sensor might. Oh, I didn't know. Remember, the first mission we found like 3 chests, and now there's none. Maybe because this is open-ended area. Dead guy over there, I'm gonna save his life. Ow. Ah, there's some guys here, I'm okay. But I tried meleeing a level 6 guy, that didn't work out too well for me.
Guardian down.
Enemy scouted, I presume.
All right, now what?
Oh, one right here. Perfect.
All right, Guardians, this is a scouting mission. If you want it, here's the details.
Was that Nathan Fillion? I think it was. Oh, I see where you are. Okay. Oh, shit. I don't know. I just didn't die, like, showed up.
Got it.
Oh, I'm sorry. You should get the fuck out of there.
Guardian down.
Oh. Not the best area. I'm coming. You're not there. Oh, God.
Constant, Guardians. Encryption contains a request for help in this area.
I don't know where that is. Oh, here.
Guardian down.
Ow.
That went well. What now?
Okay, so taking beacons in a high level area is no good.
Our enemy's weapons continue to intrigue me. Help me understand them.
Thank you. Nice. Oh, you got it. Somebody's down.
Great work.
Let's go to the next mission. I'm only seeing one in the next area. I guess we'll go all the way back. See if we get something.
We need help here, Guardians. There are relics near this location that hold vital intelligence for our experiments. Guardians, I am looking for some scans near this location. Sending specifics for your ghosts.
same thing. Why does everybody want us to go over there? Something over this way.
Our intelligence on this place is getting too stale. Time to shine some light on it, Guardians.
Came just in time. What? murdered by my own fire team. Operator. Oh, my girlfriend's watching anime. I got an upgrade, so I used to do like 100 melee, but maybe this is a level difference. Now it's like 200. Oh god. Yeah, blink of an eye, you earned a trophy. Find out. That's a lot of dudes. I would even know your name. Oh, I guess you could search it. Thank you. No loot allowed. Sorry. I have glide, it's kind of like that, but not as high. Pretty kawaii. Here comes the noise. Crying baby.
Well done.
How many what? Oh, come on, bounty. Options. One more patrol mission. 52 sensor mites and 70 enemies. Party of like level 5 spawns over the top of it. There should be heavy ammo right here.
bounty for scouting this area. I wish I could be there with you, but I can't. Details will follow.
Why? He did ODST and shit. Same game. Okay, I'm able to catch up now, I think. Any missions down there?
What?
Yes.
No. There's like little carts. Train carts. A bunch of children in train carts. And then they send them to like... They send them to something called Child Boiler. And then they put them in a shredder train.
Okay, cool. Gross. Too cold.
War is the only constant, Guardians. Encryption contains a request for help in this area.
Nice work.
Okay, so I think my last one is kill 29 people without dying. That's my last mission, bounty, I guess I should say. Are you in like one of those new no respawn places? Yeah, because I had the same thing happen. Mega launcher. I know, right? So Russia. Let's see, 200 meters this way, probably like level 30 monsters over here. Thank you. ahead of me. Scary, that's really scary. Jumping.
Listening. New Monarchy has a standing bounty for scans from this location.
Yeah. Back across the world we go. You can't. It's no good. I think she pre-ordered it. I think so. I mean, I haven't seen any in a while since the one time I pointed it out to you. But why is it on top of the plane?
Okay, scan complete.
Yeah, I'm getting the fuck out of here. Let's see, oh, I need 13 more enemies, I guess we... Please don't victim blame.
Target patrols this area. Bounty details will follow.
I'll take that. I do. High value target. I'll take it. I love how spin metal basically just like grows out of toxic waste. It's okay, you lived. Fighting 10,000 strobes. Maybe. Imagine if you had to go inside, or else you'd be like, have to rain all over your face and you die. Thanks for the memories. The anime. already done. Shot him.
Okay, let's go.
And the super abilities are like... Our special abilities are so strong. I'm gonna... I mean, that's only the overcharge ones. It's like you use them and everything on the screen is dead. Turn in these bounties, get shitty gear I don't care about, can't wait. Ezio Auditore. I will have. God damn. Sorry, it's already on some database for Russian scammers to prowse. Like, this is what this guy Carissa's inventory looked like 10 months ago. Oh my god, I totally go after this guy. Yo, mutt. Deaf, wearing headphones. My god, it's full stars.
Accepted.
Thanks, Cryptarch.
Come back soon. We need the challenge. See you around.
What's these shitty websites full of spyware that you're going to? Don't use the incognito. Cause look at all those ads. Close it. Close the entire browser. Close the entire... Stupid shit. Oh, it's such a cool jacket. Where It's neat though, you can upgrade some of your gear.
Okay. See you around.
Let's do it.
Bad rattle, very bad. Goodbye.
Right. Goodbye, Guardian.
Hello. What?
Goodbye. So long.
Hello?
That looks very solid, Guardian.
Jesus. Now you're like super echo. Oh, the Turtle Beach, that's why.
I am waiting.
Thank you. Hope you die. I hate you so much. Why? I can hear you, but I can't speak to you.